pushing the line to gain.
That's Jaycee Horn who's down. He was in on that collision down to the injury with Horn.
Yeah, right at the end of this, and you see how he gets twisted up, and he's already been kind of nursing a back injury earlier in this game that was bothering him, and boy, nobody wants to see this.